Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if you're getting an error with the instruction add reference memory, the memory cannot be written, and you have to add in some random letters and numbers in between all of that. So hopefully in this tutorial I'll be able to address your problems without too much of a hassle here, and we're going to go ahead and jump right into it. So we're going to start by opening up the start menu, just left click on the start button at one time. Type in CMD, best match should come back with command prompt. You want to right click on that and then left click on run as administrator. If you receive a user account control prompt, you want to left click on yes. And now into this elevate command line window, you want to go ahead and type in SFC space forward slash scan now. Scan now should all be one word attached to that forward slash. So again, SFC space forward slash scan now. When it enter on your keyboard, this will begin running the system scan, and this will take some time to run. I would suggest restarting your computer once you are done running this utility, so you can see there's already one repair running, but in your case it should begin the system scan and should show you the verification process, and at the end of it, it should say if the Windows Resource Protection did or did not find any integrity violations. Would recommend restarting your computer once it's done, and that should be about it. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.